Vacuum leak part two. Still having problems. Watched a video. These little cheap aftermarket manifolds aren't big enough to fit into the carburetor. I tried to shim underneath it, couldn't do it. I literally took the clamp off, taped the carburetor to the manifold using Teflon, black tape, both. I may have cured the problem. Kind of a cheesy way to fix it. Take it for a ride and see what happens.